Who the hell sold us the idea that you have to struggle your way to success? The more you struggle, the better you get at struggling. But you gotta find your own balance in between that law of attraction. Let that feeling turn into something. Eventually that feeling will grow and expand and multiply, and that feeling will turn into an idea. And that idea, when it's coming from like that place, like that intuitive, right for you, right now place that only you know about, only you can know if that feeling is right. And when that idea comes from that place, that idea comes with batteries included. And there's no more forcing yourself to do anything. Man, I haven't disciplined myself to do anything since 2011.